feel like fixing those up and rolling these up inside of that forest. It's a bit too mosquito-y for me.
Morning sunshine.
Just gonna go pack up my hammock back in the woods. Feel like I gotta prepare myself for these mosquitoes though. Cause holy crap, are they ever prevalent in here. In moments they're just gonna be attacking me. I bet this looks a little weird.
All packed up, ready to go. Gonna go for a ride around Rosso. Take it easy, guys. Remember, ruts are not your friend. Or maybe they are, if you know how to use them properly. Got a couple of tips from Adventure Rider Radio and about using ruts. Traveling on ruts, and I gotta just be careful still, but I'm a little bit more comfortable. Key is I probably should be standing up a little bit more often and steering with my knees and planning ahead a little bit more, looking ahead a little bit more. Be a little loose. Don't be too stiff, otherwise you might slip up. Knees on that tank. It's kind of hard to see some of this stuff with all this sunlight and shadow. Oh man, he got some good air. Let's see if I can get something. Oh, I think my back end went up. I don't know about my front. Little Lucy. I'm feeling that tires slip underneath me as I'm going through some turns is a little daunting, but it's fun. And we're out of here.
On the rocks, it's fine.
Hey, it's James from Cortex ADV. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to comment, like, and subscribe. Hoping to see you guys next week where we go deeper into a trail in the Kawarthas. Until then, ride safe and keep on adventuring.